Chanting here. Everybody has seated quietly to this door. And I also want to thank the governor for keeping peace and unity of Nigeria. As you may know, you've been wondering, our party, the APC, has given an enormous body to the governor of Jigawa State to be able to be chairman of APC National Convention. We have 20-something governors, and that position was given to your governor. So it's a credit to Jigawa State. I also want to thank Jigawa people for voting freely and proudly for President Muhammad Buhari. And you know President Buhari will be standing for another election in 4 years. So it will be next year. It will be Buhari 4+4. And Governor Bagula 4+4. So you people should maintain to take back your position of Jigawa. Buhari has never failed election in Jigawa State. Kano and Jigawa has always been with Buhari. Even when you are voting for PDP president, they voted for Buhari. So in 2019, you will not be left behind. Today is for Durban. It's not for politics. But I have to remind you people, don't take away your birthright. People will be telling you, no, bring another president. Or anybody telling you to bring a new president is telling you to bring back looters to loot our economy.
Yes.
That's what they are telling you. Because Buhari is not going to allow anybody to steal the money meant for poor people to go to school, for poor people to have water and drink, but he will never allow that to happen. Buhari will make sure always that the security of the country is intact. You know what happened to us? That in Abuja, even security was threatened until Muhammad Buhari became president and they stopped. So I want to thank the governor, thank His Royal Highness, the Emir of Dutse, for this friendly manner and welcome they are giving to us. Thank all the traditional title holders who came here to pay a great respect for the area. The culture is very wonderful. I was just asking the governor, how can we export this culture to America? How can we export this culture to London? We have money. Money should not be only petrol. Jigawa people, you must be proud of yourself. You have land for agriculture. You have fuel for good government. If it's only more people that have this Durban will be costing millions of dollars. But here, it looks like it's costing nothing. We must make sure we strategize on how to make Durban cost for Igbo people money. Thank you very much. May God bless the governor. May God bless the area. May God bless Jamaa Jigawa. Thank you very much.